Morning, Loveland High School. Today is Tuesday, February 21st.
I'm JP.
And I'm JP.
And these are your morning announcements.
Attention, sophomores and juniors. Applications are due tomorrow for the Look Claremont Innovative Youth Leadership Program. The Look to Claremont program takes place throughout the school year and allows students who successfully complete the program to earn college credits from OSU and or UC. For an application or more info, please contact Mrs. Gordon.
All LHSMN applications must be turned in to Mr. Barrett by Friday. If you are a junior and would like to join the ranks of LHSNN, get your application from Mr. Barrett in room 276.
On Friday, February 24th, this Friday, the Loveland Show Choirs will host the middle school competition, and Revolution, our middle school group, will perform an exhibition show. On Saturday, February 25th, this Saturday, will be the high school competition with Allure and By Request performing exhibition shows. Enjoy some great food served both Friday evening and all day Saturday in the cafeteria and snack shack, and catch some amazingly talented and dedicated singers, dancers, instrumentalists, and crew members.
Number one ranked Glen Este, Glen Este's at Glen Este.
Este!
Hello, we're trying to settle some beef here. Would you please pronounce the name of your high school?
Glen Este High School.
Yeah!
Is that just like what some people, is like Louisville, where it can be pronounced like different ways, or is that like the way to say it? Like Caribbean and
Louisville
Caribbean?
Is Louisville.
But it's like Caribbean and Caribbean, then.
It is not Louisville, it's Louisville.
Thank you very much. I hope you have a great day.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Woo!
Athletics! There will be a meeting after school tomorrow in the cafeteria for any girls interested in playing volleyball next year.
Any girls interested in trying out for the high school soccer team next fall should plan to attend a mandatory meeting Thursday, February 23rd in the cafeteria at 2:35 p.m.
Tryouts for tennis begin after school on Monday, March 6th at the LHS tennis courts from approximately 2:45 to about 5:45. Players not on the email contact list need to contact Coach Sharpless or see Coach Hudson in room 124 to be placed into a tryout pool.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Loveland High School.
I'm JP.
And I'm JP.
I'm JP too.
Happy birthday, Mr. Barrett.
Making a good one.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mr. Barrett.
This is fire in school.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh my God.
Make a wish.
Candle.
Yeah.